Why is the Lord of Blood? Why can he be bled? Why exactly can you bleed him? That doesn't make much sense to me, but I killed him, did I not?